Today on RMC Create Station, we're making bubble solution. What you'll need is a 1/4 cup of dish soap, a 1/2 cup of water, and a tablespoon of sugar. Let's get started. Madison, pour the dish soap into the bowl. Careful, it's overflowing. Now it's done and time to blow some bubbles. Don't know what she's doing. These bubbles work great.
And they pop really great.
Whoa. Now that was a lot. Oh, I almost forgot. Do you want to learn how to make one of these? Then watch our bubble wand video. Thanks for watching. See you next time.
Don't forget to like